Hey, Sergey, you're applauding for the Belgian candidate, but you were the winner. How are you feeling now?
I feel great. I feel very great. But we have such a good relationship with Josip that we're just friends, and it's no matter whether I'm first or he's first. So we're just great friends, and that's why I'm very happy for him also.
What does it feel like to be winning this contest for you now, at this moment?
It's really hard to express my emotions, because I think you cannot say it in words. But it's amazing. I mean, I cannot believe it.
But it's true.
Yeah, but I still don't believe it. So,
when are you ever gonna believe it?
Yeah, I hope. I hope in one time I will.
Yeah, tonight or tomorrow?
Maybe tomorrow.
Okay. I wish you a good morning then.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
Thank you.